In my new book, The Great Spiritual Migration, I suggest that many people in my religion are driving down the highway with a gun in their glove compartment and a license to kill. That license is the Bible, interpreted and applied uncritically. Something similarly scary is going on in many other religions. That's why we need a new generation of interpreters who will disarm our sacred texts and interpret them with a bias for peace.